What's up, everyone? Giant Opinions. Breaking MLB news. We have this same division trade. The Mariners have traded away Kendall Graveman to the Houston Astros in exchange for Abraham Toro and Joe Smith, and the Mariners are also sending Rafael Montero to Houston. But this is huge for many reasons. Number one is that Kendall Graveman has arguably been the best closer in baseball this season. He's been lights out. He is so good. He's pitched 33 innings and only given up 15 hits. That's an unreal ratio. Back in Oakland, he always had the potential. He was kind of hyped up, but it never really worked out. He could never really find his way. And same with last season. But this season, he's found his way, man. He is a great pickup for the Astros, who were such a stacked and loaded team. And they get even better. As for Rafael Montero, he hasn't really worked out. He got DFA'd, so it's kind of just an extra throw-in. Maybe the Astros can do something with him, but right now, the main piece of the deal is Kendall Graveman, and for good reason. Now, Abraham Toro is, I guess, the main guy the Mariners are getting back. He has promise and potential. He is young. He plays third and first base mainly. And, his numbers aren't really there at the time being, but he is young. He has time to develop. At one point, he was thought of pretty highly in the Astros organization, but it's confusing for the Mariners, and I definitely think so. Joe Smith is a bullpen arm, submarine guy. He's not Kendall Graveman, just saying that. So the Mariners lost this trade in my eyes as of right now, but I will say that they did sell Kendall Graveman at his peak. I don't really see him getting much better, but the thing is, he is already really good right now, so I mean, if he stays this way, the Astros are going to be more than happy enough just to keep him at this point. But basically, that's what the trade is. In my opinion, the Astros won. They are a World Series favorite, man. I would not be surprised if they won it all. Even though they are kind of like the evil team that no one wants to win, they have a damn good chance of doing it, and Kendall Graveman helps them so much. But thank you guys for watching. I really do appreciate it, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace.